Hello viewers and subscribers, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to Red Road Driving School. Today I'm uploading a practical driving test video from Goodmead Driving Test Center. My learner failed her test because of speed, use of speed, and one off road. This road name is Mayfield Road and road speed is 20 mile speed, and she thought this is the 30 mile speed. When she entered the road, she didn't check properly. That's why she think, because other cars, some driving tests, when you doing anyone driving test, you can see the front of driver, they are speeding lots, but you need to check your speed. When you enter the road, you can see the clear mark. So use of speed is very important. So she thought this road is 30 mile speed, but actually the 20 mile speed, and she done more than 25. That's why she failed. After she failed, she come back the test center again. So her driving test almost 10-20 minutes altogether. So I hope this video will benefit you and you will be familiar one of test route. And if you think this video is useful, please this comment this video and you can share your friend and family. And I'm waiting for your comment. So if you need to know any test route or anything, you can text me. And please, if you're not subscribed yet this channel, please subscribe to channel, subscribe to my channel, and I'm try to regular uploading video for practical driving test, mock driving test. So now you can see her driving test for practical real driving test. Thank you for your time to watch this video. Thank you.